I'm by nature kind of resistant to highly conceptual forms with community because I'm never confident that it will translate well with the particular group that happens to be in the room. What I've appreciated about everyone here, from the Tremaine Foundation that has helped foster this work, to David Grant, everyone, and then the people here in the room, has been that there's a willingness to say, how do we work through misconceptions, interpretations, structures to get down to that essence of real communication among people. So those conversations will continue. We're looking for ways to develop these tools and make sure that we can use them in a way that really works with the folks we're serving when we're there, that it's a level playing field and it's a back and forth that lets this grow and evolve into something really useful.